Anne Prerna. I'm part of the leadership team in the communications and marketing department. I started with Simon Kucho in 2015 in San Francisco, and I'm now based out of Luxembourg. I think there have been a few, but I'd have to say that the one that I'm most proud of is having contributed towards and watched the team grow from 3 to 30 people in about 5 years. But what I'm even more excited about is the fact that I'm now drawing out plans for the team's growth for the next 5 years. So growing never really stops, Simon Kucho. I think it is so important for women to support and inspire each other and set good examples. One of the things that I think we do wrong at times is generalize women and put them all in the same bucket. Every woman is unique in what she has to offer. And I think one of the things that I really try to encourage my team to do is not be shy of asking for more, whether it is more challenges or more opportunities or more flexibility, just whatever it is that they need. The only limit to our success is the limit we set for ourselves. Some young women try to force fit in and overcompensate for just being women. Don't do that. At the end of the day, it is your talent and what you deliver or not that will make you successful, not your gender. So just be yourself. I grew up in India and then moved to the US, followed then by Europe, where I am now. I've had the opportunity to work across 3 different continents, and I think it really helps you and brings across great advantages of making you more empathetic, more perceptive, and really just being more appreciative of the different working styles and different cultures of people. So I do believe that working across different regions broadens your perspectives. If I had to pick one, it would have to be how much Simon Kucho values its people. The leadership does really make efforts to accommodate every person's circumstances and ambitions. And I think they really allow you the space or pace that you need to grow.